Hey everybody, the Bongus back. Welcome to part 7 of Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Okay, we are not done with Ricco Harbor yet, so why don't we go get a couple more Shine Sprites. Blooper Surfing Safari. That sounds fun and possibly dangerous. That's why we must do it. Okay, I definitely see a blue coin. It looks like I can only get it while surfing on these things. Which, by the way, it's right here. Yo! There's a lot of dead bloopers! Wait, did I see these boxes before? That's probably just leading to the manhole. Who knows? Oh, all of these are just regular coins. Okay, fair enough. I guess we're going this way now. Why does Mario have to be so heavy for even these? That's right, I'm the big daddy of blooper surfing. You like surfing? Hop on a blooper and give it a whirl. Oh, but one thing. Big daddy waives all liability for accidents. Now hang loose, bud. Your mom is hanging loose. Let's go with yellow. I hear like certain, bloopers have like different stats based on the color. Like they got good speed, but might have bad turning. Oh, I definitely want to grab that blue coin, by the way. Make sure I got enough space to make that turn. Got it! Perfect. Now we just need to go in here. This could be dangerous, but it'll be fun. Wahoo! You want to go for a ride, bud? Go ahead and jump on the blooper you like best. Go on! Show me some super blooper surfing and win yourself a prize! I think I'm gonna go with purple this time. Okay, I'm not looking for anything that's gonna be the fastest. I'm just looking for something that I know can make those good turns. So far, this one is definitely doing its job. Oh, that one was cutting it a little too tight. This could be dangerous too. Perfect. Also, if you do bump into something, you will die. And apparently, you cannot jump when you're off the water. How does that instantly kill you anyway? Why can't Mario just like, you know, my blooper hits something, so I'll just go back and get another one? But no, he says, you know what, this will instantly kill me. I have too much shame. I think when LB Rose did a Let's Play of Super Mario Sunshine, he also picked the purple one. I don't remember. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? I'm guessing that turn is very unreliable to make. So maybe I should just try jumping before you get off the water. And then skim off the land that way. So let's try that. So over here, there's obviously a wall. The walls are bad. Oh! That was almost a much worse performance than I normally do. I hit jump! What the hell? Man, this really likes to round down instead of round up. I was like, I think I'll give it to you. No, it never gives it to you. Super Mario Sunshine never gives you any leeway. Have you noticed that? When there's like a 50-50 chance that you either make it or you don't, it's actually 0-100. Or, you know, maybe that's a little too greedy. Maybe try, like, 199. Okay, good to know that did not kill me. That's better. That worked too. Perfect. I made it! 38-37. So give me that shine sprite, Willis. It's mine. Okay, that was our 20th shine sprite, and we only visit, what, 2 stages? We unlocked the 4th one just by getting 10. There's a ray of light over there for some reason. Is it aliens? Okay, I think I'm just gonna head on over this way, because there's actually a couple more shine sprites you can get. And I forgot about those. Apparently, I just have to go in one of these buildings. I'm not gonna go to the light yet. Don't move into the light, my son. Or daughter, depending on what gender you are watching this. I find it's mostly male, but I can't forget about the female audience, too. Just don't forget about any part of your audience. They're all equally important. Okay, where was that building I need to go into? Was it around this side? Because I know there's a building you can go into to play a little minigame that will allow you to get some good stuff. Was it around here? My pathfinding around this place is not the best. Oh, it's here! Here we go.
Break all the crates within 30 seconds to win a prize. You wanna try?
Okay. Okay, for some reason I was struggling with it because I find that if you hit a sweet spot, like around the corners, you can actually get 2 of them at once. But you just have enough time even if you're only getting 1 at a time. Had a bit of a slow start, but that's okay.
That was great. You're the best.
Dude, my ass got a bigger splinter than Ninja Turtles. There we go. That's our 21st shine sprite. So let us continue on. And probably grab ourselves another one in the exact same spot. So apparently you can do this game again, but it's going to be a little bit more challenging. I can do that. Let's go. If I remember correctly, the best place to go is around this way. I'm sure there could have been another route, but whatever. Oh, now it's a little bit more challenging. But it's the same time limit. Oh. Again, another slow start that could cost me. Uh-oh. I'm gonna make it, but barely. 198 to go. Dang. That was off the seat of my pants. Yeah, and some of those pieces of wood. There we go. That was shine number 22. 100 and... No, I think it's 98 more to go. Yeah. Okay. Stop reminding me about that ray of light, will ya? I don't want to go there yet. I want to go back to Ricco Harbor and get some more shines. Possibly blue coins as well. Okay, number 3 is the caged shine sprite. A true shine sprite can never be caged. It just gets picked up by Mario. I'm on a boat! Apparently you can grab onto that crane over here. Is there anything on this side? No. Oh, I did not position myself. There's a blooper over there. Or a gooper. I think it might be called a gooper. Yeah, you need to die now. No, I want to do the somersault. I find sometimes that jumping in this is not that intuitive. Oh, I almost made it there. Let me try it again. There, that's better. Much more reliable than just waiting for the crane again. Okay, I guess I need to climb that. Alright. No, wait, get back onto that. Okay, good to know if you miss the platform, you can still climb. I forgot I need to press B for that. There. Just like Super Mario World. What? No! What are you doing? Oh! Just barely made that one. I figure I go this way because right now it's a lot more reliable than just trying to, you know, hit everything. Like with a rocket nozzle or a turbo nozzle. Okay, let me have the angle this way, because you just jump directly back. Oh, I see another blue coin over there, but it's completely out of the way. I don't know if I want to go for it yet. Also, this is not available for me yet. Oh no, not these scumbags again. We gotta be very careful against them. Like getting any closer to that shine sprite or anything? Good to know this pathway is getting wider. Yeah, I'm not giving you a chance. Okay, that was safe. So, blue coin get. I'm happy about that. Wow. Don't ask if I earned that or not. I literally have no business up here. There's another blue coin up here. Doesn't look like I'll be able to reach it reliably. Also, I had the wrong thing enabled. Ow, what? That one little shot sent me all the way back down. Oh, if you want to give a middle finger, that was it. My god, I just lost all that progress. So now I gotta get up here again. It's probably another way to do so. They can't have that be like the only way you get up there. What can you tell me about it? Our beautiful harbor is clean again! Oh, what a happy day! Still, I have a strange feeling of foreboding. I'm just a worrywart, I guess. You look like you have a wart on your face. Oh, that's a nose. I am such a jerk sometimes. To be fair, they were a jerk to me. So I guess we're even now. Oh, this would have been so much better if I wasn't directly under that. Wait, what? Did I just go through? Yeah, that works for me. Will this work too? Yes. What? Oh, okay, apparently you can't stay on that. There's a submarine for some reason. There. Hey!
Whoa, you again! I think I'm ready to chuck you over to the far side. Maybe.
Wow, you are a capital ass to the hole. But I feel like I could use you. Like, maybe if I'm staring at you in a certain direction, you might be able to help me get up there. You know, if I can actually stand in the right position. Wait, did I see a blue coin under there? I did! I did see blue coin! I'll go grab that now. And all of a sudden be have full air in my lungs again. Cause that's how the world works. Alright, help hook a brother up, will ya? Okay, he actually desynced my video there, so he's a jerk again. Time out, everyone. Alright, we're back, so hopefully we can find another way to get up here. It seems like there's so many arbitrary ways we can do this. And, you know, missing that platform is not one of them. Alright, let's try that. What? Don't miss that one, too. Okay. Like, I see the cage where the Shine Sprite is. Why does that one jump seem so difficult? Why can't I just, like, jump up and then reach the platform? Because it's so close? There, that's better. Okay, there has to be another way to get up there. Oh, that does it for me. Things would be so much better if I was able to use that turbo nozzle right now. Wow, you can just spray them right off. Oh, I thought if I jump I would clear it, but that obviously backfired. No pun intended. Okay. Oh no, don't. Get back on that, will ya? Just gotta find a way to get up there. Get onto that part with the cage. Like, I gotta get up there somehow. What's the best way to do it? I guess we can go in this direction right here. Oh, we gotta deal with fish this time. Apparently they're able to jump very high. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Now we gotta do it all again. I imagine some speedrunners having a very easy time with this one, but just keep in mind, I'm not a speedrunner. I play through certain games fast, and this is not one of them. Imagine, like, having to play this game almost your whole life, to almost have everything memorized. That must take a lot of busy work. I would not be able to handle it. Okay, there's gotta be an easy way to do things around here. Like, I'm just gonna keep following the arrows, because at least they lead to a general direction. What? Oh, I forgot to hold it down. Oh my god. I'm a big idiot. Because I'm so used to just lightly holding down the R button to spray. When I really wanted to stay perfectly still for a change. A lot of you people are probably watching this video in disgust. Well, very few of you at least. Most of you guys are very supportive, which I'm very thankful for. No, 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 no. Don't screw this up now. Good, I recovered. To be fair, these walkways are so narrow. Oh, I'm slightly moving this time. I see another blue coin. Don't know how easily I'm gonna reach this one, though. I might just have to ignore it. There we go. That might be one way to get to that blue coin. Just do this. Just gotta deal with three of these? That is ridiculous. Oh, no, no, no. Come the frick on. That should be illegal. All that progress gone again. They should not have shine sprites like that. Like where one little misstep can make you have forced to do the whole thing. But it's there, so we gotta deal with it. I mean, I'm sure there are other ways you can get up there a lot faster, but this is the way I know. I feel like my mother sometimes. She only goes, like, one way when she's driving. Now I can only understand her now. Okay, we'll try around here. This time we'll just, like, climb through normally. What I want to do? Yes, it is. Alright. And get a good look at the area, too, around here. That's good enough. I don't like that jumps still have to be so precise, though. Let me just get rid of both of these guys. Oh, apparently now you can get the rocket nozzle. It's practically too late. Whoa, that was kind of dangerous. I'm guessing now, whenever I screw up, and it's pretty much inevitable, I have a little bit of recovery. Because I can just, well, rocket my way back up. Well, I probably only need to rocket so far as, like, up there. Good, I made it on that platform. Oh, wait, there's a hinge. You have to press A to get on those ones. Okay, but we finally got that shine sprite, so... Really, the only nightmare is just looking for more of those blue coins. Many of them are just, like, high up. But if I have full access to, like, the rocket nozzle from here on out... Usually for, like, future episodes, then that's fine by me. Alright, so before we go, there probably is another shine sprite we can get here. Where's that little island too? Remember, there's a little island that had a bird on it. I don't know if it's this one. I know there was one. We'll just assume it's this one. And if we find like a little bird, then that's the one. You gotta find a yellow bird, and you gotta like spray it. I think I see it right here. All you bird lovers may not be happy by this. Oh, you know what? That was just the fire that I shot. And that one-up is gone forever. Oh, there's a bird. I think if you just spray it enough times, yeah, you get the shine sprite. There it is. It just leaves behind my little trail of water. I don't think this allows me to get across faster. Now we just have to get over there. Luckily, it's not that hard to get to. Alright, let's go. Once I get this shine spread, then I'll call it an episode, because I feel like we did enough progress. This one might require a higher jump. That's good enough. Shine spray number 24. Alright, I feel happy about this progress, so I'm gonna call it an episode, so stay tuned for the next part. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching.